The Adams County District Attorney and Gettysburg Police are taking another look now at a 1986 cold case homicide. 79-year-old Ivan Darling was found dead in his York Street home Christmas Day, 1986. The cause of death was ruled massive hemorrhaging from numerous puncture wounds. Investigators believe the primary motive was robbery. The DA says detectives will review DNA, case files, and evidence. The DA says these new processes may provide leads not possible before.